Well, it's that time of year when waters rise along some areas, but a breach in a dam in the Saco River has forced some residents at the Saco Mills apartment complex to be evacuated as a precaution. Now everyone is waiting for the breach to be fixed or the river to subside. News 8's Norm Karkos has the latest.
And this is what I woke up to Saturday morning.
So when you woke up,
actually, it was a little higher. They measured it at one point; it was 18 inches, and then it settled a little bit, and then it came back up. So
Adam Klein was one of seven tenants evacuated from the first floor of an apartment complex along the Saco River as an old river wall breached due to the rising water and some very strong currents.
The water pushed its way through that, and because of that, it settled into a portion of our front yard.
To get a full impact of the river itself, we have to come to the other side of the river. Look how it's flowing down. Now, the actual breach is on the other side of that stone wall there, and you can see the water trickling down to that first floor. Now, the water got as high as that sill on the bottom of that first floor. That is what caused the evacuation.
It never came in the building and has never come in the building, but it was about 16 inches below the level of the windows.
If you were to count three bricks up, it was the third brick.
Wow.
Yeah. So it was splashing against the window. Yeah.
Because of that, the tenants were evacuated and put up in a local hotel as a precaution. Now, after a line of sandbags failed, engineers are looking at other ways to stop this breach.
We're going to try to get this breach temporarily closed by the end of this week.
Okay.
And if we are, we may be able to move people back in, you know, by this weekend or early next week.
It's Mother Nature.
Yeah.
You know, you can't do anything.
In Biddeford, Norm Karkos, News 8.